And that is the salvation.
People registering as voting member, we have City Councilman Richard Johnson here. Could you come up, please? And he is going to register as a voting member today. And you think about it, if you are 18 to 44, or you know anyone who's 18 to 44, it takes a health questionnaire and 14 swabs to register as a voting member. So I'm going to hand this to Richard to say just two or three things. Here we go.
First of all, I guess I didn't meet the health requirements because I'm an asthmatic. So I can't donate, but that doesn't mean that the rest of you that don't fall under my limitations shouldn't come up here and do so. I did start a Facebook group in regards to this event to try to get people 18 to 44. So I'm doing my best now to basically be an advocate so that if they can't make it here today, they can reach out to the bone marrow people and get registered that way. I want to thank everyone for coming out.
Thank you. And I would just add one more thing. I matched with 8/10,000ths of 1% of the donor pool when I needed my bone marrow transplant. Out of over 2 million people, I matched preliminarily with 16, so it is not easy to find a bone marrow donor. That's why we need everyone who is in globally, generally good health, who's between 18 and 44 years old, to sign up as a bone marrow donor, because you can save a life. Thank you very much.